Zohoshow is a collaborative presentation software for modern teams. You can use it to design professional slides, collaborate with your team, and deliver visually engaging presentations for free anytime, anywhere, on any device. Here are some basic steps we need to follow. Firstly, you click Sign On in the right corner on top of the page and create your account. Secondly, after logging in, you can create a new presentation with a plus new presentation button. And instead of creating a new presentation, you can also upload existing presentation with the upload button next to the other button. To create your presentation, you need to click on new presentation button in the menu and create your presentation. Choose your topic and make good use of the tips and tools at your disposal. At the start, there are many tools you can utilize to create your presentation, such as themes, templates, fonts, etc. If you choose a general theme and template for your presentation, you can finally start actually editing it by adding a title, subtitle, and other stuff. On the right side of the screen, while editing your presentation, you can find a handful of useful tools to format, animate, and review your presentation. In the left corner, on the top of the page, you can reverse the last actions you made on the editing, as well as paste a slide or make a new one. There are also tools on top of the page to enrich your presentation, such as text, media, shape, table, charts, and other stuff. When you finish your presentation, you can pre-review your presentation with a play button. And finally, in the upper left corner, you can click on File to download the file or choose between many options on what to do with your presentation. You can copy it, you can share it. Your presentation will be also available on the homepage, and they are saved in the list of my presentations. That was a short tutorial about Zohoshow. Thank you for listening. For any more information, you can visit the site creativeathome.com. Thank you.